like my team. I love how tough they are. Games like this test that toughness. So, got to continue to fight and figure out how to get wins.
I think we all saw sort of the passion and the energy you bring on the sideline every day you coach. How are you, I guess, feeling? You know, with the way everything kind of went down, how do you kind of take this loss?
I'm the leader of the team, and I have to set an example. And we lost the game. We lost the game. No excuses. We lost the game. And what matters most to me is how we come back to work tomorrow, because things like this break teams, especially young teams, the last two losses. And I have to figure out a way to not, because that's not fair to them. I have to figure out a way to show them that we're not going to be broken. And all this stuff, all these losses, the way we're losing close games, at the end of the day, it's going to help us with the culture of this team and the foundation of this team, but it's also going to help those guys with life, because there's life happening out there too. And I want people to understand that my guys fought hard, and I just want like God only knows, for them to be rewarded for the way that they fight and the way that they play for each other. But so we got to figure it out. We got to figure out a way. Mm-hmm. No excuses. We got to figure out a way to get to the finish line with a W.
What was your message to them then when you guys got in the locker room?
Get back to practice tomorrow. Nobody hold your head, because this is the kind of stuff that snowballs and beats a young team down. And when people talk about why, a program makes it or they don't make it, this is what you got to get through to make it. This is what you have to get through. Because it's coming. Nobody feel it's coming. The next one's coming, right? And if you're feeling sorry for yourself and you let up a little bit, now it's, and then you get to a point where you look up and you're in the season and the record is overwhelming and the belief starts to wane. And I don't want to look in guys' eyes and see that they're starting to not believe. So we gotta go back to work.